note down all of you. Second condition, a line AB, note down. What is the condition here? Second condition B, line contain NVP and parallel to HP. Note down, a line AB 55 mm long is lying in VP and 45 mm above HP. Is lying in VP and 45 mm above HP. Draw its projections. You have to try it, please. Don't make noise. So what is the length of the line? Lying in VP, no? First, what we are going to be doing? Reference line XY. So what will be given? The line is 55 mm long, is lying in VP and 45 mm above HP. What we are going to be doing? Then the next step. You know, this is our vertical plane, and when we are projecting on vertical plane, you will get the front view. Now this is your horizontal plane. What we are projecting on horizontal plane? That what we will get is top view. So what is the length of the line? So where the line will be lying? Where is the line will be lying? Lying in VP. How much above HP? 45. How much in front of VP? How much in front of VP? 0 in front of VP. So okay. How much above HP? So I am showing the dimension here. 45 mm above HP. So the length of the line is, I mentioned PQ, no? Or AB. AB. I am giving AB. So the length of the line is 55. Mark the point here. First A dash. And what is the length of the line is 55. Now this is B dash. See the dimension. I am giving the dimension here. The length of the line is 55 mm. What will be the gap? A dash, B dash. Now, where we will get the top view? There is no in front of view. There is no distance will not be given. So obviously, on the reference line, XY. Action is, from the particular point A dash, draw the vertical projector line. It will be intersecting the reference line XY. So denote with A. Now, from here, another vertical projector line, where it will be intersecting, that what you have to call as B, AB. This is our top view. So if you want, show with the dark line, use HB pencil. This is our final answer.